In this video, we'll show you how to create a sales order in inFlow Cloud. We're going to add products, add shipping and tax info, fulfill the order, ship it, and then pay for it. We'll get started with order creation. This video assumes you have at least one product created and in stock at a location already. If you're not sure how to do that, we've got a video on creating products as well. To make a sales order, select New Order from the homepage of the Windows app. Every SO requires a customer, so you can specify that here. If you create a new customer on the sales order, any details that you add here will be saved back to their customer record. If you have a sales team and you need to track commission, make sure to fill in the sales rep field. The location field should already be pre-filled based on your company default settings. It represents the physical location that you'll be taking stock from. You can use the middle table to add products to your sales order. You can choose them from the drop-down list or start typing out a product name to create a new product right there. If you're shipping these products out, click on Add Shipping. Now, with shipping on, you can add a freight charge under the subtotal here. You'll also need to specify a taxing scheme for your order. You can set a default taxing scheme if most of your customers pay the same type of tax, or you can tie specific customers to specific taxing schemes. You can also create new taxing schemes from this dropdown here. We'll use this HST taxing scheme for now. Next, hit Save, and you'll have created your order in inFlow. Now that the order's created, you can email or print an invoice for your customer. Emailing an invoice will automatically mark the order as invoiced in inFlow. Now, when it's time to take the products off the shelf, you can use the Pick or Fulfill tabs. These tabs are in the Windows and web apps, but we recommend using the mobile app. It'll make it a lot easier to pick orders, and you'll save on paper as well. Here's the inFlow app on iPhone, but it's pretty similar on Android. Just open up the sidebar and select Pick Sales Order. You'll then see a list of orders that are ready to be picked. Let's tap on the sales order we were working on. You can simply tick the checkboxes to mark products as picked. Or you can have inFlow guide you through your warehouse item by item. It'll tell you where to go, give you a picture reference, and you can scan or check things off as you get them. When you're done, select Continue and Save. You can do the next steps in mobile, but most customers prefer to review things on a larger screen. So let's go back to Windows. If you need to ship your items, just use the Ship tab. If all of the items are going into the same box, you can just use the autofill button here. When you're done, make sure to save. When your customer pays the invoice, you can mark the sales order as paid, like this. And congratulations! You've just created an order, deducted the products from inventory, and marked the order as paid.